Hello, viewers. Thanks for watching Parties Extra, brought to you by Party Galaxy. Brendan Parker and Todd Parsons are here today to tell us about a children's band called Spaghetti Eddie.
Well, everybody touch the ground. Everybody spin around. Spin, spin, whoa.
So, Brendan and Todd, you're here to tell us about Spaghetti Eddie. Tell us what is going on with your band and who Spaghetti Eddie is.
Well, we've got a lot of fun stuff going on with our band. A lot of performances coming up for the holiday season and some release parties for a new DVD and a new CD coming out. And Spaghetti Eddie is a character in one of the songs from the first album.
And you all are both, everybody, you're both Spaghetti Eddie?
The band is Spaghetti Eddie.
Yeah.
The band is Spaghetti Eddie, yeah. Okay. And how did you get started with these children parties? Because I think you're in high demand.
Well, thank you. The CD was made. It was kind of a personal gift to someone, and it then kind of blossomed into what it is now. And kids and parents really like it, and we do birthdays, we play events, we'll do anything and everything almost just to get the name out there. We have a blast doing it, so.
It sounds like it.
Yeah, it's really
and
fun.
Some of your songs are just darling. I mean, tell the names of
well,
some of your songs.
You. you name the first few.
Together Like You and Me, which songs about things that go together.
Yep. Yes. ABC, 1, 2, 3.
ABC, 1, 2, 3.
Exactly.
One, two, three.
Mm-hmm.
Peanut Butter and Jelly.
Yeah. Yep.
Okay. what else? Sleepy Song.
Mm-hmm.
Which
Sleepy
Song. Is real upbeat, real fast.
No.
And
it's a sleepy song. We also
does it put them to sleep?
Body
no.
Parts.
Uh-huh.
It's for parents that are wanting their toddlers to be maybe pre-med.
Mm-hmm. So, what is your favorite song?
My favorite song to I guess when the album first came out, my favorite song is "Together Like You and Me" because it's kind of rock and roll and it's upbeat and it's fun. But playing live, I think we have. Some of the new songs are some of our favorites to play.
Absolutely.
How about
yeah.
you?
Yeah.
What's your favorite?
My first favorite was Days of the Week, because I really like the beat. It's kind of a bebop song.
Yeah.
Kind of got like a Buddy Holly sort of feel, just a lot of ooh-oohs and ah-ahs
yeah.
and stuff like
fun.
That.
That's
I like that. The new song, on the new album, there's a song, Road Trip, that is we really get after it on that one.
Yeah, that's
and
fun.
We have a good time doing
now,
that.
Now, the children sing along, I guess.
The children, yeah, we've actually played the new songs. We've worked those into more of our recent shows, and the kids are starting to kind of know them and learn them, which is fun. So it's kind of a preview for the new CD that's coming out.
We see a lot of frequent faces,
yes.
And it's really, it's a neat thing.
What ages is this, do you think?
Oh, well.
All ages, probably.
Yeah, it's.
Older people, I would love it.
It's completely. It's gender, age friendly.
Age friendly.
Well, it's gender friendly too, because mom and dad both like it. But it's anywhere from 2 years old to up to, like you said, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And these songs are educational and catchy, both.
Right.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you all, where can people hear you? I mean, just if somebody wants to call you, are you playing somewhere coming up soon?
Probably the best way is to like our Facebook page.
Mm-hmm. Spaghetti Eddie.
With an exclamation point. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That we really keep that updated multiple times a day because opportunities to play arise every day.
And BrendanParkerMusic.com is another one. That has samples of the songs. You can purchase CDs there, the first CD, and you can also send us emails through that webpage.
Well, tell us about the DVD.
The DVD we're very excited about. It is 5 music videos from songs from the first album, which is Together Like You and Me, Body Parts, Kitty Cat Town, Spaghetti Eddie, and Sleepy Song.
And you have local stars.
Local stars, yes. All the kids that were in the video. They were terrific. Yeah, they were great. And his son made it, and my son made it, so we're excited.
So now you have an adult band, too.
We do.
We're the band without a name.
Uh-huh.
You know, we just go with
really?
Our first names. We say, we're Spaghetti Eddie, but not really, not tonight.
Yeah.
Tonight we're
Brendan Parker and Todd Parsons. We played at the rooftop. We're playing private parties. We have a wedding next year. All these little things, and we don't have a name per se.
Well,
we need help.
Yeah. How long have you been playing in this band without a name? No name band.
We first played Paseo, the Paseo Arts Festival we played.
Mm-hmm. It's been a while.
Yeah, that was the starting point. And now...
Then we were called like the Dragons or something.
Well, we were the Parkersons for a little while.
Parkersons.
Because I'm Parker and he's Parsons, so mm-hmm. we combined the last two names.
And mm-hmm. we thought that kind of sounds like the...
the Partridges?
The Partridges,
yeah. So we're nameless.
Right. Oh my gosh.
And well, if people want to suggest
viewers,
stuff,
if you'd like to suggest a name for this group, and I think you might get some names.
Yeah,
I
hope
you're open to it.
I'm the drummer. He's the guitars, and he actually plays a kazoo, which we're pretty proud of the fact that we can pull off an electric kazoo. Not everybody can do that. No. Brendan has mastered the kazoo.
It's not that hard.
Brendan, that's great.
It was like a bicycle, you know. He did it once when he was a kid.
So you all have really had fun with this band.
We have a blast.
Yes, we have a great time. And we really look forward to whenever we get to play.
Excellent. Touch your arms. Good work. Now touch your nose. Nice. Now shake your head.
Brendan and Todd, good luck with your new CD and DVD. Spaghetti Eddie seems very popular with the young crowd. Fans, look for these too at local bookstores, children's boutiques, birthday parties, Christmas parties, and other charity events during the holidays.